woman charged with killing a G.K. Owens in Florida has pleaded not guilty during her first court appearance. Susan Louise Lorenz appeared via video hookup wearing a protective vest. She's charged with five counts, including first-degree manslaughter, telling people Owens, who's black and a mother of four, had been trying to break down her door when she opened fire. Prosecutors say the shooting comes after a two-year feud between the two women. A bond hearing will be scheduled in the coming days.